Hello everybody, boy, I can be on the Friday night. And we are back on our Spider-Man video. We're gonna be going down Dr. Terry's to Osborne. Our May's gonna MJ said that our May's gonna die. Let's see.
MJ's right.
Like
the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something in the lab I can use.
This guy, yes. Thank you. that last one. So. Get ready.
Oh!
can do with your own weapons.
Ah!
red. Ah!
Please, think of the man you were!
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself! You were my hero! You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember? And of course, you're as easy. Knowing your secrets, save me. You do what you think is best, guy. It's all I can.
Yeah, scream my name now. You didn't say that when you stabbed me with your arm. So just shut up.
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will it take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Oh, crap. Now we have two. Me, I don't know. Other versus one person that Speeder really cares about. So,
I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see our nephew.
She does know he's Spider-Man. Wow.
You knew?
How?
I never wanted you to work.
I did. And I so
wow.
And then,
so does everyone know that he's Peter now?
All the people you say.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats. I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
The last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city.
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dog nose.
Going camping?
Oh, no, my new place isn't going to be ready for about a week, so I'm going to be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I'm not want to, but meaning I do want to, but you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
No. It's pretty weird, right?
This game so far, this Spider-Man story so far. I gotta clap it up. Thank you for making the Spider-Man game. Definitely looks like a symbiote. See? Is Venom coming? Yeah, look like the symbiote around him. Next name Harry? As you have finished the mission, you can take the judges to the station. Well, that was it for the video, guys. Gotta clap it up. Best Spider-Man game so far. school like with Rip, Aunt May, and Thomas Dog. I just spam Rip, Aunt May. Give her some support. And, definitely like, comment, subscribe. See you guys next video. Peace.